destroyed by a dragon. Hard to believe.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time. Well, I used to sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox in the Grey Mane's yard. And me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me, and then I get in trouble.
Well, at least he learns.
Until you next time.
One second, let's see here. So it actually is, so it's, it is in
like
town, technically.
To lose yourself.
How do they have bandits just chilling in their town and none of the guards have done anything about it? You think, you know, or is it technically outside the walls? Walls, but inside, like, the town's limits, I guess? Oh no, wait. There's an extended part of the town. I'm surprisingly not 100% sure on where everything in town is. Or it's not in town. I was wrong. Koldak is a harbinger of the Kans. He does not give orders, but his word is highly respected. Both sides, Yarvir, and through all the nine holds. Yeah, well, that almost makes it sound a little bit more like the Mages Guild, with like a central thing. Oh god, I'm gonna fall down. No, I'm fine. That symbol, the symbol behind the, you know, the quest objective one, kind of reminds me of, like, an elephant head or woolly mammoth. What that symbolizes? Akbano! Something, though. Something indeed. Well, that's a big fire over there. That looks worth checking. Oh! I'm gonna get another one. Hey! Bastard. Oops, not what I meant. Should try to sneak up on him. Oh, shit. Yeah, it marks mammoths because there are actually mammoths there. Who would have guessed? Man, that guy's still running for his life. I don't know if I want to try and take on one of those guys on my own. It seems like a poor idea. Oh crap, actually, one second, I need to check something real quick that I just remembered. So I'm master for now? Let's keep on expert then. Yeah, I'm gonna try this a little bit harder. It's weird, when I was editing my settings in the first video, you know, where I accidentally clipped out, you know, the dragon bashing through the tower that I had to then jump to the roof from, the settings for difficulty were being really screwy. Like, I would try, like, somehow it got knocked down to the easiest, I think the easiest settings, novice, and when I hit it to go up, it just instantly went back down to novice. Like, it clicked up and then instantly went back down, which was pretty annoying.
What is that? Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me.
Sure.
Ah, nothing like fine spirits to help raise your... well, your spirits. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Saying lab, one of my friends who, you know, was really looking forward to Skyrim, he hadn't bought it yet because, you know, poor college kids are poor college kids, and me and one of my other friends was talking about, like, the intro to the game and how absolutely epic it was, and we accidentally convinced him to buy it, and so there he goes, sinking money into games that he can't really afford. Pew pew bandits. Hidden. No way. Oh, god damn it. I keep on thinking that those barrels are something that I can actually, like, search through. And that's the reason why I keep on picking them up. Don't need the lantern. Come on. There has to be some people in here somewhere, or else I wouldn't be here. I like the symbol for the sneaking, too. It's not as, like, it doesn't fill up the whole screen. It's gonna come this way and get burned?
Come on, buddy.
Oh, yeah, you're not looking so good now. Okay, let's just take all of it. Wow, something crazy must have happened out in the common room. Living room, whatever. That's a very skimpy outfit that they're wearing there. Anyone else gonna come pop out? Wanna have the fun job of trying to defeat me? Come here. What's that? Cloth. Weird implement of something or other. Okay, let's go find the next bandit. Okay, let's see here. Such a better system. It really is. I feel like I didn't have bracers yet. Just take things. Oh, some gold. I wish all the gold would... Any gold that's like right next to each other, you think they just have it, you know... Just have you pick up all of it by default. No, there's 6 gold here, but I only want to pick up 4 of it. Yeah, that makes sense. Why does it say how many arrows I have? It's kind of random. What if I sold all my arrows? Convenient guy, because guess who's probably going to be dying soon. Oh crap.
Bad time to get lost.
Oh. Wow. Holy fuck, did I get raped or what fast? Shit, son. Damn, that was rape. Okay, I'll just kill all these guys real quick again. And then I'll loot everything on my way back out. Oh, damn it. Come on. Damn you. Oh crap. Oh. Yeah, clearly I know what I'm doing. Let's go see these last guys. I don't know how I did not notice those people were that guy was behind me. If I was totally in the clear. Oh fuck. Oh. Why? Oh crap. Because there's a wall there. That's a pretty good reason for why I can't run away. Oh. Let's, not food. Potions. You know what I'm going to try, too? Yeah, try using that. Instead. Hood, robes. Crap, I don't have those bracers anymore, do I? Fur bracers. I guess they're the same. Oh god! Okay. Definitely, like I thought, I should have the fucking game down a little bit lower. Wow. Yeah, I'm not as good as I thought. But then again, I didn't want to unmaster to begin with anyways. Here, I'll be right back. Okay, rather than make you guys watch me go through all that, I looted everything, killed that first person. Now we're going back down into here. And, oh crap. I expected to not go a lot better this time than last time.
Huh?
that went a lot easier, and that's why it only turned down one notch. Here, let's also put the... that on. Uh-oh. Let's switch over to this. Uh-oh. Come on, buddy. Let's just run a little bit farther. Oh, damn it. Holy shit. Yeah, so still not super easy, but... fuck it, I need that... that potion. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Am I really having this much problems with this little thing?